Thank you. Thank you. interest of someone in authority to delay that warning.
But on the other hand, you told the media you had poisoned Mars bars.
Well, yes, but that was not in order to cause distress to any member of the public. That
you shouldn't be surprised, surely, if having told the media you poisoned Mars bars, children eat Mars bars which have been tampered with, and it's shown to have been tampered with, they are terrified.
Well, the intention was that those Mars bars would have been removed from the shops. That was the intention of the whole exercise. That's what happened. It was rather delayed. That's what happened, because the intention of the exercise was to cause the economic loss and disruption to the Mars company because of their involvement in cruel experiments on animals.
Tell me, do you regard people or animals as more important?
I think it depends who the people are, actually. I think that...
You mean there are some people who are less important than animals?
I think the people who are involved in the actual torture of animals...
By which you mean scientific experiments?
I think so, yes. I mean, I think that we do this every day in ordinary life. We would regard, give more value to a person who lived a perfectly virtuous life than we would to somebody who was an out-and-out criminal and who went round causing injury.
But you're actually rating, say, rats above some scientists?
Personally, I would, because the rats are innocent, whereas the scientists are guilty of carrying out gross torture on innocent animals.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. attention is never sufficiently spread out. The group of competent models are sent from New York to the Egyptian desert to shoot a photo spread. The working in short deadline, which makes them to do some sloppy things, that describe the action too. Sometimes these things just happen. There's really not much you can do. But then as you might have guessed, if you seem to remember, it's better when it was in the recent years. Is that this group of characters give new dimension to the world it's sitting in? Why you don't understand what the cause of Daddy decapitated head on the sand? I hope that woman gets the skin of her hand down with my deadly manicure, and a foul window comes across a mouthful, whose face has been flayed to the ground, though he's dead. And now to under that become particularly concerned with something might be amiss. But what can you do? In any case, Greyhounds will probably get a kick out in the last 15 to 20 minutes. Guess I'm on the way to the window in a second. In any case, Greyhounds will probably get a kick out in the last 15 to 20 minutes. While he was out chip-packing Dan's boot, as in moments and zombies came from an Egyptian village, how we went a guest in and brought her up to where the hands are. Could be there for me. The radio will show deadline as we went to do some sloppy things. And it's a great arrangement too. Sometimes great things just happen. There's not really much you can do. Apparition records is a massive deal of spatterings to the recent years. Is that the form of characters from the apparition to the real city?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no.